What is up? It's Mikey, and we got another Throwback Thursday. You leave a comment. What gun? What game? And this week we got Beck. Could you play Black Ops with the Commando? Thanks, Mikey. Yeah, Black Ops. I like that idea, and I like the Commando, and it's been a while, and let's do this. I tried playing Ground War, but there's just way too much lag. And I mean, the older Call of Duty gets, you know, that's just unfortunate. The connections aren't as good. Oh, did I get? Nope, I thought I got it in there. I used to be able to get that grenade in there, but hey, you know what? It's been a while. This silencer is gonna be the end of me. Got the Galil for the sidearm. That should help. Oh, I seen you. Where are you at? Where are you going? Yeah, I got my RC car. That's always a buzzkill. Probably one of the most annoying streaks ever. Oh shoot, what? There's someone up here with me? The fudge. All right. Let's clear out this field. Ooh, I knew that was something. Call it on the corner.
We've taken the lead.
Oh shit, we were losing? We were losing this fight? I seen you. Oh, I got my contract field. Oh shoot. Let's go, right? I forgot how to do the boost. I think it's left trigger, right? No? Bumper? Yeah, it's LB. Oh, hey, where are you going? I just want to be a friend. That's always the best, getting them to kill themselves. What was really fun back in the day is you could save them up. Like, you get RC car, and then you kill yourself, because the kill streaks wouldn't loop, and then you just keep doing that. Get two kills, kill yourself. Get two kills, kill yourself. And then you could just call in like almost unlimited RC cars. It was ridiculous. It was really fun. Like during the last half of the match, you just hear RC car inbound, RC car inbound, RC car inbound. Right below us. What? Oh, across the. Oh, but I got that RC car. I got my RC. Let's call him in.
Friendly RCXD inbound.
They're like, what is this prestige guy doing with these damn RC cars? They're fun. They were a lot of fun back in the day. Hey, there should be a horn on this. How you doing? No, come here. I'm easily amused. What can I say? Easily amused. They were one of the most fun / annoying streaks. Seriously, two kills. And you got yourself a damn bomb. That can ruin someone's perfectly good streak that they were earning. Oh, I seen you. Oh, he backed up. You got him, teammate. No, this guy's on a rampage. Is he gonna get me too? Damn! At least I took them both out. Oh, you know what? The game winner's gotta be an RC car. It should be me messing around with them in an RC car. That'd be the best. Dude, this gun is just too good, silenced. I love when you guys give me the good guns, but you know, how about next time we go for something ridiculous? Something. Oh, what happened? Where did that guy die from?
RCXD ready for deployment.
RCXD, another RCXD. Oh shoot, it's the game winner. I'm gonna miss it. I'm gonna miss the game winner. No, I can't maneuver. Oh, hello. How you doing? No. Oh, well, at least you might see me in the kill cam. Right? I think so. Will I be in the kill cam? I pulled the trigger too. I just wanna be your friend. Anyways, what gun, what game, leave a comment below. I got pretty much all of them. Anything but Ghosts. Modern Warfare 2, we're kinda taking a little break from that, cause you know that one is just, that's just rage-tastic Modern Warfare 2. I mean, it's kinda funny every now and then, but let's try something else. Please take 3 seconds to rate the video, and I'll see you next time. We got another rare vehicle for you today, GTA Online, and I gotta say, this is the rarest vehicle I've ever come across. Yes, more rare than the Albany Manana, and you know I love me some rare vehicles. And here it is, and it's beautiful. It's a beautiful bike, and as you can see, it looks to be based off of two bikes, the Ducati Monster and the Ducati Hyper Motard. And yeah, I got some, got a little bit of purple in there, flat black and purple. And I gotta tell you guys, really, it is not the best.